throwing, and therefore throw football Hall of Fame. Thank you. We've got state representative Mr. Jim Dunham here.
That's Alan.
Mr. Rattle, we have you flown over the capital of the state of Texas and also Texas flag. Congratulations to you. Next, we've got County Judge Ms. Jan Rhodes.
Thank you. And yes, it is good to be back here on Woodfield. It's been a little bit longer since I was here, but I don't know whether you know, but when the Commissioner's Court learned that Ms. Randall was going to be inducted into the NFL Hall of Fame, we took it upon ourselves to consider and pass a resolution designating
August 7th, 2010, the date
of that induction, as John Randall Day for Robertson County. So again, the official record, that day will forever be known as John Randall Day.
All
in the world and
Godspeed. John's classmate, Dr. Mark Catalina, he's going to present with a proclamation from the city. And the members of the city would like to, therefore, on behalf of the council, proclaim today, October 15th, also as John Randall Day in our community, and on behalf of the council and all our residents, tender to our honored state son, most cordial and sincere welcome to our city back home with John Randall.
Standing here with John's coach, with John's breeder.